channel. Today we've got a Genoa Mary Fisher 925, which is looking really nice. I've already been on, had a quick look. So we're going to go in from the stern platform, canvas looks in pretty good nick, the glass looks pretty clear. So here I come, got a nice round table. I should imagine it's there, yeah, don't look too bad. Storage ladder up to the flybridge. I'm not going to undo that to go down to the side decks. Right, let's open this one. Storage. Obviously, you've got another one there, the table on. I'll quickly go up to the. So I've opened the access to the flybridge. I'm not going to go do a quick look because she's all covered. I don't really want to uncover her. But this is your flybridge. I hope you can see. Obviously, you've got your controls. Yeah, she looks all nice and clean. You've got some seats. You've got a seat at the back. Handrails are nice. Looks nice and clean. Smells nice. Yeah. If that's the thing. So, let's go inside. So, yeah, it's the cockpit. So if you like my channel, Sailing Ocean Strider, remember to subscribe, leave a thumbs up and comment. So let's go inside this Mary Fisher, see what she's all about. She's nice, curtains are nice, upholstery's not too bad. A nice little fold out table. Wonder if that will go down. I should imagine it looks like you can, something pulls out, you can probably get another berth in there. So that's nice. That's one. That's two. Engine access probably. Engine access almost definitely. Yeah, she's nice and clean. Let me just put that one. So obviously on this one we've got a gas burner, little microwave, oh, drawers. Oh, I like them. More storage. Sink. Hang on. That is nice. This is a clean boat. So she's 2004. Windows are nice. That's obviously an opening window. You've obviously got another helm seat here. I obviously moves up. Oh, that's what happened. That's nice. Let me just do that. That's got to be interesting. Let's move the cushions. So this obviously comes up. There we go. That's nice. Chart table. Yeah. Controls, wheels nice. Chart plotter, Raymarine gear on there. It's obviously got a single engine. Oh, let me put this back, he says. And put the cushions back. This is not my boat. There we go. Oh, and there's a nice little one there that I've missed. Right, let's go down and see what the accommodation's like. It looks like you've got Is that a berth? Hang on. It is a berth. What's the rent? Yeah. And if you can get your feet down there, that's probably a little berth there. Let's go in there and see what happens. That must be a berth. So that's the bottom side of it. Let me just have a look. I think it is. Yeah. Little seating area. I'm not sure if there's storage under there. Probably is. Yeah, you've got some storage under there. Nice hatch. Nice airy compartment. Woo. Yeah, another storage locker. So, looking back at the boat, let's go round. I do go too fast sometimes. So, we've missed, that's the storage cupboard. We've missed a head, haven't we? Let's go in here and have a look. So I'm in, again. Someone's been cleaning. So you got your heads? Storage. Is that a shower? Shower. Sink. Yeah, it's nice, bright and airy. This is a nice boat. I do say that about all the boats I know, but trust me, this is a nice one. There you go, looking back. Little cabin, slowly pan round, and then let's slowly walk forward. Hopefully you can see it out the windows, nice view. Come round, so there's another little cabin in there, heads in there, up the stairs. Let me close everything behind me. More storage. There's lots of storage on this boat. There's storage everywhere. So you've got your helm position again. Let me just go through. That's your main seating area. So yes, again, like, subscribe. Let me know what you think. I put the broker's details. Obviously there's a seat that goes for that, it goes there. And then you've got a nice, I'm on the back now, and that's looking forward. So if you like this one, like, subscribe, contact the dealer. I'm gonna do the outside of the deck, but let's go this way. Let's try and stop some of this wind noise. So if you contact the broker on this one, if you're interested, come and have a look. Yeah. Okay then, take care. See you on the next one. Like, subscribe, ding that bell thing. And I'm gonna go and do some more boats. Bye.